Over the course of this year, the kids will engage in two hands-on science units. The first this semester will be on the study of balance of motion, and the second next year will be on the study of soil and how the quality of soil impacts everything from the food we eat and how plants grow.